The Ruskies are heavily dependent on a number of bridges for transporting troops and material. A long suspension bridge near Kremensug serves as an important crossing point into southeastern Ukraine. You'll be leading a strike on the bridge. The target lies in a low river valley protected by a thorough network of missile sites. If at all possible, use the nearby hills for terrain masking.
Proceed to waypoint Bravo, bearing 0, descend to Angel 1. Proceed to waypoint Alpha, bearing 0, maintain Angel 2-0.
Your 12 o'clock low, 27 miles. Deploy. The tap end is your 11 o'clock low.
Yahoo!
Funk one.
Bye.
deployed. I'm taking Gannon. Sam launch.
Woohoo!
Sam launch.
Proceed to waypoint.
Bravo,
contact.
Bearing
3 miles.
Please advise, 1 3 mile.
Ahead.
Sam launch. Deploy. Sam launch. Sam launch. 12 miles. Approach target. Attack structure. You're at 11 o'clock, Bo. All right, let's get him. Waypoint Charlie, bearing 155, climb to Angel Group 0.
Engage.
Contact AAA, your 4 o'clock low, 6 miles, please advise. Contact AAA, your 7 o'clock low, 8 miles, please advise. If you're at 12 o'clock, well, I'm getting a hard on. Fox 1. At 12 o'clock, well. Contact, you're 12 o'clock, 20 miles, please advise.
Drop down.
Waypoint Delta, bearing 165, descend to Angel 10.
I say we'll be out of here by the end of July. What do you guys think?
Don't know. But we'd better be gone by Christmas. I hate that plastic fireplace they stick in the ready room every year.
I just wanted to end before Bob Hope arrives to entertain us with a UFO show.
I like Bob Hope.
You would.